مرحبا, it's Amir speaking. In this lesson, we will learn how to speak in Arabic language. كيف تسير الأمور؟ I mean, how will you use this one when you will be speaking in Arabic? So, let's get started. Before starting the lesson, let's know what does كيف تسير الأمور mean in Arabic language. كيف تسير الأمور؟ You can express its sense with different words, with different phrases. Like you can say, كيف تسير الأمور? How is it going? How are things going? Or how things work? Or you can say in a simple way, how goes? So, these are the some ways or some phrases which you can use to express the sense of كيف تسير الأمور. Now, let me tell you when you can use this one. Suppose that you are going somewhere and you came across one of your friends in the street. And you want to ask him or you want to ask her about life or about work or about studies. Then, how will you ask him or ask her? Alright, suppose that you want to ask, like, how are your studies? Or, how goes the studying nowadays? So, you can say in Arabic, كيف تسير أمورك في المدرسة? كيف تسير أمورك في المدرسة? كيف تسير دراستك في المدرسة هذه الأيام؟ كيف تسير دراستك في المدرسة هذه الأيام؟ Or you can say كيف تسير الدراسة هذه الأيام؟ كيف تسير الدراسة هذه الأيام؟ Listen, I'm not translating here word by word. I'm just telling you some sentences which are used in such cases. Therefore, listen carefully, pen down in your notebook. Learn by your heart and try to use in your Arabic talks. So, in such situations you will speak كيف تسير أمورك في المدرسة؟ كيف تسير دراستك في المدرسة هذه الأيام؟ Or كيف تسير الدراسة هذه الأيام؟ I hope you got it. And if you want to ask about life, like how is your life going? How is your life going on? Or how are things going in your life? Then you can say, كيف تسير الأمور في حياتك? كيف تسير الأمور في حياتك? Or you can say, كيف تسير أمورك في الحياة? كيف تسير أمورك في الحياة? Very simple. But if you wanna ask about work, like, how's work going? How are you doing at work? Or how is your work going on? Then you can say, كيف تسير أمورك في العمل? كيف تسير أمورك في العمل? Or, كيف يسير عملك? كيف يسير عملك? Or you can say in a simple way, كيف عملك? كيف عملك? But if you want to ask about work, like, how things work here? Or, how things work around here? Then we can say, كيف تسير الأمور هنا? كيف تسير الأمور هنا? كيف تسير الأمور هنا? That's all today. If you like the lesson, please tap the like button and share with your friends and colleagues. Thank you.